prospered. Alhamdulillah, we have prospered. You know, we have done very well. We Muslims, our pound, shilling and pence have gone more further than anybody else. Simply because we heeded the warning. Don't drink and don't gamble. We don't say we are all angels, but as the people as a whole. Our 500 rands a month will go further than that of the Indian Hindu, or the Indian Christian, or the colored Christian, or anybody else. Your 500 rand a month will go further than his 500 rand a month. The white man, or the colored, or the Indian, or the African. Simply because your religion says, don't touch that stuff, and don't gamble. Allah will give you that you may prosper, and we have prospered. Now, we must share this. My dear brothers and sisters, this is what we have to do. We are here for, is to share this goodness, this happiness. We want to change the environment. Because if we will not change the environment is going to change us. It's changing us. When you tie a horse to a donkey, the donkey doesn't bray. I'm sorry, the horse doesn't bray, but it lifts up its head like a donkey. And we are that donkey. We are lifting up our heads. We are trying to imitate the foreign culture. We are trying to behave like monkeys. We are trying to behave like donkeys, when we are not made for that. So, safety lies in changing the environment. And Allah Baris Ta'ala's promises with us. Is هُوَ الَّذِي أَرْسَلَ رَسُولَهُ بِالْهُدَىٰ. He it is who has sent his messenger with guidance, وَدِينِ الْحَقِّ, and with the religion of truth, لِيُزَهِرَهُ عَلَى الدِّينِ كُلِّ, that it may prevail, overcome and supersede every other way of life. وَلَوْ كَرِهَ الْكَافِرُونَ. Now mind, how the unbeliever might not like it. And he repeats the same formula in the Quran again. هُوَ الَّذِي أَرْسَلَ رَسُولَهُ بِالْهُدَىٰ وَدِينِ الْحَقِّ لِيُظْهِرَهُ عَلَى الدِّينِ كُلِّهِ وَلَوْ كَرِهَ الْمُشْرِكُونَ. Now, man, the mushriks might not like it. The associators, people who associate other beings with Allah. Even Muhammed. Then again he repeats the same formula. Three times. And he says, وَكَفَى بِاللَّهِ شَهِيدًا. And enough is Allah the witness to this fact that he's going to make his deen to prevail. With you or without you. Don't forget. Don't think Allah is dependent on you, on me, that without you and me, his deen won't go. I said, look, he will substitute in your place another people. وَإِنْ تَتَوَلَّوْا يَسْتَبْدِ الْقَوْمِ غَيْرَكُمْ. That if you do not fulfill your duties and obligations, this is his promise, his warning. He said, يَسْتَبْدِ الْقَوْمِ غَيْرَكُمْ. He will substitute in your place another people. ثُمَّ لَا يَكُونُ أَمْثَالَكُمْ. Then they won't be like you. They won't be like you. And it has happened again and again in history, and it can happen again. Allah has sent us here to this country for a purpose. Your forefathers were brought here against their will. They were brought here as slaves and sold to the white man as slaves. Therefore, you carry the names today. Muhammad Hendricks, Abdullah Tisser, Daoud Center, where did you get on this one? You are slave masters. You didn't come here on your own free will. They brought you by force from your motherland in Indonesia, in Malaysia. Allah had a purpose. As he had a purpose with Bibi Hajar. Imagine a young lady, a young girl, with a little infant child. And a friend of Allah, Khalilullah, Ibrahim alayhi salam, he is made to go and leave that young girl, young wife of his with that infant child there in Makkah. Can you imagine? Can you account for it? Did Hajar like that little child? Did he love it? No. But Allah had a purpose. Allah had a purpose in sending you here. Allah had a purpose in sending my people here. We were starving, therefore we came, my people. You were brought here against your will. Allah had a purpose. Because today, no Malaysian can come to this country. No Indonesian can come to this country. No Pakistani can come to this country. You know that? No Indian can come to this country. You are here, you are here. You are here to do a job of work. If you don't do that job, you'll get lost. You'll get wiped out, you'll get absorbed. It's about time that you turn the tables. You don't have to wait for people to come and knock at your door. Bring your brother and your brother-in-laws. Your brother-in-laws, both ways. Your brother-in-laws you have, both ways. Change them before they change you and your people. وآخر دعوانا الحمد لله رب العالمين.